questions to the Divine Master. Hello friends, my name is Devika Vishwanath. I am studying in St. Teresa CGHSS School 5th Standard. Here I am going to share with you the 3 D's. First D is duty. As children, what is our duty? We should do our duties to parents, elders, teachers, society, mother earth, motherland. We should do our duty wholeheartedly. Then our duty will become worship. The second D is devotion. The highest form of devotion is to love God. We should please God by doing good, seeing good, being good. The third D is discipline. Discipline means to obey the rules. Discipline helps to get rid of bad habits. We should not waste time, food, water, money. Thank you and have a nice day.